illusion hides the path to Valravn. Don't trust your eyes. Find another way to see the truth.
What's that? It's a wall. It's a door.
No.
It's a bridge. No, it's not.
Push it.
Push it. Push it down.
She did it.
We all want to see behind the veil, don't we? Once we do, we mostly just close our eyes again and pretend what we saw was never really there. Into the relentless darkness. All that lurks within it can see you too. Stop her. She will find what she's looking for.
Illusion comes from ravens. Align the ravens to break his magic seal.
Show me what you have seen, Druth.
Look how much it's changed.
What does it mean?
Which ravens?
Where are they?
Can't you see them?
Look around. Look around. Try to find the ravens.
Line up the ravens.
If you hear the song of Valravn, follow it, and it will lead you to
Valravn.
But be aware
Valens
of his illusions. You can't always trust your eyes.
She can get up now.
She can get up now.
What's happening? She can get up now.
How can she get up?
It must be
magic.
Dark
magic.
A trick.
Valravn.
Tricking her.
Valravn.
How can she get up?
Bait.
It's him.
Dark magic draws her closer.
Valravn's magic.
It's not him.
He's helping her.
It's not him.
It's a trick.
She's doing it on her own.
He's not tricking her.
It's magic.
It's an illusion. We picture fear, and we think of a shadow in the woods, a creature in the night. If only it were that simple. The worst kind comes without warning, a deep and primal signal from within. A reminder that just because you cannot see the threat, it doesn't mean that it's not already here.
Finish it! Finish it! Strike him!
Such a mess!
Do you know what it's like to leave everything behind? Your home, loved ones, to head deep into the wilds, perhaps never to return. Senua does. Because when darkness speaks, it changes everything. Turning home into a foreign land and loved ones into strangers. Exile makes sense when you realize that you were never really home in the first place.
Reminds her of somewhere.
The forest.
Where? Which forest? Forest in the wilds.
The wilds.
She left them.
She went to the wilds a long time ago.
Why did she go to the wilds?
She wanted to fight her own darkness. She thought she could beat her own darkness.
Did she beat her darkness?
No. It nearly killed her, but she tried.
Druth. Druth helped her.
If it wasn't for Druth,
she'd be dead. She can't beat her own darkness. She wanted to marry Dillian. She came to beat her own darkness and marry Dillian. But she didn't want.
She thought her curse would affect him.
She thought her curse would spread to him. She thought she'd bring the darkness to him too. She nearly died.
She had her curse made her tainted.
Druth helped her.
The ravens.
The ravens.
They've gone.
They've gone.
No.
Half of them have gone.
They've gone.
Some are still there.
But where?
Some are still there.
And well, the ravens helping?
No. He's not helping.
It's a trick.
Quiet. I can't think.
Out in the wilds. In the cold winter woods.
Where have they gone?
She no longer felt fit for this world. She almost gave in to the darkness. She remembered Dillian's words. She remembered her promise. She resolved to fight on and kill that which had become a part of her.
all?
No. There's still three. There's three.
Where have they gone?
They gone?
She did it.
What does it mean?
Looking back, I was so naive to think she could banish it on her own. The further she saw into the darkness, the more she struggled to see anything at all. And the glow, the smallest hints of shape, sound, thought, grew in strength until they consumed her whole. Before she knew
it, gate is open.
The darkness had her in its claws. There is no such thing as victory when it comes to the darkness. Like it doesn't want to kill her. Yet, it will gnaw at her, biding its time. Only when she is at her weakest will it strike to kill. Will she find Dillian before her time comes?